careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I can find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Scan tissue. Oh, see that. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? I didn't expect that. Man, just swiped everything off. Going down here? Okay. Maybe it's just RNG. Yeah. Oh, the store's over here. What the hell? Oh, this is chapter 3. Where am I going? I don't even know what chapter I'm in right now. Shit. Alright, so let's just go to... Okay, hangar.
Flight deck tram control.
Who gets to level 5, because it's upgraded everything from there. Alright. I don't know, I'm basically not supposed to be here, something going on. Money. That's basically it. go this way? I don't know, let me see where it's taking me. Nope. Oh, that's chapter one. Actually, I could probably go there. I could probably go there and check on some stuff. I'll probably go over here eventually when I go back. Oh shit. This is weird, I have to go back here.
Isaac, if you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotten.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open. Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now the sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving, and Sue Yield has created a surplus. I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. It's ridiculous. I'm lodging a complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
This is like uncomfortable for my butt right now. I'm trying my best to get through this. What is this? I'm supposed to activate that, I guess. Oh, that's just
now accessible. Okay. Thank you for your patience.
That's it, unlocked then. Alright. Bathroom here. Look at that picture again. Look at this. Capital services twice weekly. May Altman be with you. What the hell? Altman. Jeez.
Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Wait, am I just fighting him, really, without going through all the BS? Damn. They just throw you in here.
Go back. There's
oh, okay.
No way into food storage. Even if there was an Leviathan would devour you.
You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team has destroyed everything.
Oh, she's alive, okay.
I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. The people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So
oh my god, I shoot those things.
Check them.
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we bend the bastard into space.
No. Go. It's like, no, I can't even go. Yep, so now I gotta go around and kill people. So you gotta go in here and then they stop you and go back. I go this way, right? What's that? I'll rip her up for you. Okay. Anything upgrades? We know that I have one. Before upgrade graphics tended. Okay. I mean, I could probably upgrade these, but I'm not using them. So I have two nodes. I'll just save it for the suit. I'm not that afraid. Now we go back. Alright, that's right. I gotta go to one room real quick. Oh shit! scared me. Oh! Oh! There's all three of them attacking me. Damn it. Oh, oh. Survive that. Get out of here. You're bullshit. Should be one in here, right? Oh, force gun. Oh, right. Ooh, full arsenal. So I got everything now. Oh my god! Okay, whatever, just jump on me. Just spam that somehow. God damn, get off of me. Oh, here we go.
Toxic hazard detected.
Price don't put that on them. You gotta inject them. So you really gotta get out. Wow. See, how does he do that though? You can't even shoot them and kill them. Just imagine possible more when he does
it. Liz Cross again. I never asked your name.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't. But I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave Unitology?
Yeah. Like my mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The Unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage! It's alive! How can it be alive?
Uh-oh. That's probably the start right there. Can I just go here and see? Oh, okay, no, okay. Come on, let's see what's on the second floor before. Or the third. Oh, there's a door here. Okay, let's go to the third floor. It sounded like something bad's gonna happen. Oh, it's this. Oh, it's the grenade guys. Or Mardidon. I call him Mardidon. Forever now. going this way, right? There is right there. Could have used that.
Entering zero
flickering and shit? God damn. Something else here too. Hope I'm not missing anything. Oh look, see? Like that. Man. That's only one? Side quest stuff that I already collect. One don't even know until I do whatever mission I gotta do. Was it six Weezers? I thought it was five. Oh, you have to activate that. Okay. Now I need it.
Security call.
Oh, there we go. That's the key card too. Wait, where the fuck is he? Oh, that's probably just to get the card. Okay. Going. Like, I've never fly in this room before, man. They make you do everything here. Okay, so can I just fly?
Cross. Hydroponics. I need...
I need to record their names. Hidaka. Holly. Andanov. Hark. So many. I don't know how much gas they took in. I just saw them change. That crack when their lungs burst out like flowers. Jacob. I saw you. And I'm so scared because I know how to kill the Leviathan. So I have to stay. Until it's paid for every single one of them.
Jesus Christ, this long ass dialogue. That will make me die. Alright, that's it, right?
Brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that, man.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. But I'll focus. We're out of jail before it matters.
Ow. Where's that coming from? Already? No, this is not. Oh no, this is when I have to run through the fire stuff. So. Okay. I can't go there. Yes, I gotta go down. This. You're gonna make both of y'all die. Yeah, that's right. Both of y'all die. Both of y'all get burned. Thank you.
filtration tubes.
Get out.
Warning.
Yeah, I definitely don't need to run all the way back. Are you the last one? Getting tired of trying to collect like 10 million of these. Gone down. Make you run through that fire. Oh shit, it's still alive.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunction.
Yep, see, so eventually go this way. Oh, yeah. Wait, he's waiting for me. Get this unlocked, come on. This is not, this was unlocked in the original. It's not fair.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Shit, man. Everything, right? Find more stuff over there, hold on. Is that her? I can't tell, she probably got killed already, but whatever. Oh my gosh, didn't expect that. Jeez, man. Can you kill me with that? Kills me. We good? Alright, exterminator.
The heads of Leviathan. He will be meat for those in the wilderness. Thank you, Isaac. Come back inside. We should talk.
Well, she was dead.
Workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Oh, greenhouse effect. Chapter 6 completes.